thinks there are rare materials to be found hereabouts.
Well spotted. Shall we see what we can find?
Ah, a material. Useful things, these.
I'm sure we'll find a purpose for it in due time.
While traveling beyond the rift, I uncovered a treasure chest hidden in this very locale. Shall we seek it out? Good thing I'm here, really. I know just where to go. Right. Just follow me.
Extinguish our lanterns, lest we summon it unwittingly.
Tis dark as pitch, Master. Pray, light your lantern afore I trip. You run so fast, I can hardly keep you in my sights, Arisen.
Let us endeavor to keep up, though we are less fleet of foot.
Your current vocation is ill-suited to wielding a bow, Master.
Right you are.
Beg pardon, sir. I mustn't be distracted.
I never would have expected to find a cave in a place like this. It is an exciting discovery, but we ought not to lose our heads. I shan't let them harm you. Let my magic imbue your weapon with the fury of the elements. If they're charged, be sure to avoid their flame. I do not fall to balance. Glad to be of service. Well said. So close a call offers no solace in victory.
Let us pick ourselves up, dust ourselves off, and try not to slip up again. Masters favor different pawns. One whom I served preferred to have Beastrons for allies.
Each to their own.
Arisen.
Charissa has been poisoned! I cannot assist you at present!
Product of heedlessness.
Hang in there. Help will surely come. Arisen, have you been harmed?
Forgive me for being a burden, Arisen. Let my magic grant you an elemental boon.
Look! Master, a treasure chest! We shall have to find a way to reach it!
Your current vocation is ill-suited to wielding a bow, Master.
You have my support.
What's up there? I can't make much out from here, but I've a feeling it will be worth the climb.
Curative magics are at your disposal.
Wait right there.
Ingredients are plentiful.
One of us has been poisoned.
My sustainment is ruined.
I did not mean to trouble you.
Are you all right? Perhaps you should rest a moment.
Master, I'm not sure how much longer I can keep going without rest.
I only hope we don't encounter any foes.
current vocation is ill-suited to wielding a bowmaster.
I quite agree. You are in need of healing. Allow me.
Wait a moment.
Yon chest lies just beyond our reach.
I can divine no way to reach it. Let me be the one to collect it.
Have a gander at my wares. You shan't regret it. I'll be gone on the morrow. Pleasure doing business with you.
Our packs are heavier, and our purses far lighter. We've a journey to prepare for, after all. We can't afford to cut corners.
Moment to breathe. We must try to find a moment to gather our strength.
Just a moment!
That ladder looks promising, but we'll have to drop it down from above.
Hand over the coin, and I'll let you alone.
Being a burden arisen. Your current vocation is ill-suited to wielding a bow, Master. Just yonder looks to be a good spot for harvesting ingredients. My curative magics are at your disposal. Wait a moment. Full glad I am to be returned to you, Master. I cannot thank you enough.
I enjoy tackling fierce foes and prefer combat's thrills to gathering items. I am confident. Let us work together to honor.
A troubling rumor has reached my ears, and methinks I ought to share it. 'Tis said there is an illness spores can contract beyond the rift that inflicts unspeakable harm on those around them. As it progresses, the pawn gradually loses all self-control, and in time will even cease to heed the Arisen's commands. How terrible. We shall have to be alert for signs of the sickness among our number.
Look, Master, a treasure chest. We shall have to find a way to wolves there.
Here, an enchantment of cold to freeze our foes.
Thank you.
much easier target when lying prone. This battle will demand all our strength. We must stand together if we are to seize victory.
Fortune favors us.
Your current vocation is ill-suited to wielding a bow, Master.
Right you are.